Does anyone know what one of these is?
Here's newfangled things.
It makes me think of the beginning of sort of drunken people. And when I came here, I saw these signs saying, was it no hope with dope, whatever it was, keep placid, don't drop acid. I don't know, there's all these signs. It wasn't that, but it was fairy things. I thought, oh, I'm coming to a drug-free festival. And then I came down the hill and I had all these things, ice cold coffee, coffee shots, latte. And I thought, one day, that may be considered a drug as well at the Buddhist festival, I don't know. Hopefully not yet, because I really like my tea. But, I just thought, it just shocked me, I thought, fairies, we're all flying off on coffee.
We need something, don't we, Theo?
We do.
One drug at a time, love.
Yeah, one drug at a time. Are you ready, Rich?
I'm ready. I'm always ready. All right, so this is a song about gratitude. Yeah! It's a really powerful thing, is gratitude. If anyone's getting you down, just find something you're grateful for and breathe it in and remember. That's it. Ah, so the first line of this was written by a star people friend. Because it's actually written in a crop circle in binary. And I thought, well, that's pretty good. It's brilliant art in the crop circles. Keep tuning in. More to come later. Gratitude. We oppose the lies. Open our perception. Open up our eyes. Overcome the haters. Overcome the fear. The door is always open. The love to be in here. Helpful to remember. World is not to blame. It's places where the heart is shining. Places where it rains. Worlds of isolation. Worlds of understanding. To celebrate the kind of world. Oppose the needless pain. We oppose the judgments that cover us in shame. We support the lovers, justice of the heart. Where love can tell the story and we can play our part. Overcoming doubters, reign in our parade. Overcoming heartache, for love to be replayed. Walking with our allies, taking another stand. The haters we're opposing can still choose to take. Choice.
The end of that one, it says, leaping off the edge.